The water has come flooding in. Oxford is a city of aquitant, of memories, of sun-struck stone. In her quiet and blissful streets, we walked, smoked, and drank as they had done in war's day. We partied in her autumnal mists. We swam in her grey springtime. And we basked in her summer days when the chestnut flowered and the bells rang out over spires. We drank vapors of a thousand years of learning. We grasped a thousand years of yearning. Our childish laughter broke the cloistral hush.